Just call him over here. Just call him over
here. Hey, come here.
You have to look in the front only. They are not very happy with me standing on the right. Then the look goes down. There are so many complexities.
He started directing.
Good evening to you, both of you. Expectations and Mide film set.
From the Vixen?
Yes.
I know nothing about the film. I'm actually quite glad to be there. I have no expectations and I've heard it's very good. I'm just dying to see it. I trust in Mami from this. I've always made some wonderful movies and I'm just really happy. Anything that every time they call me for something, I'm running to see something because I know what I mean.
Anupam ji abhinay kar rahe hain, that is also added bonus for all of you.
Yeah, he was kind enough to invite me. And I'm just really excited to see the film and it's got amazing reviews worldwide and I'm just very excited to see it.
Aur aapki film ke liye kitne log matlab be hisab se aate hoge, matlab the excitement has already begun, probably shoot complete ho chuka hai.
Haan, the shoot is more or less done.
It's
done. And nothing, so Vikram has been working on it and very excited for people to see the posters and the first look.
Tabhi hum log aapko dono ko saath mein dekhte hain aajkal raat wagera ko bhi jab aap nikalte hain, like you are all together.
I think you're confusing with somebody else.
Yeah, to yani mera matlab jo koi aur hota hai aapke saath.
नहीं
तो आप बता दीजिए ना.
नहीं
कैसा?
अरे नहीं, बीच में मत काटो, इतना अच्छा चल रहा था, बिल्ड अप हुआ था अभी.
See, now we know what the promotions are going to be like. No, but it was an amazing.
पर फोटोग्राफ आए थे सर.
आप कब
आए जा रहे हैं अब क्या?
Yeah, no, so we wrapped the film about 3-4 weeks ago and then he went away for some time to work on some other stuff and also work on the edit. And this is the first time we're seeing each other actually after he's come back.
नहीं, photographs मैं आपके साथ नहीं, मतलब बाकी क्या कह रहे हैं?
आप कहना क्या चाहते हैं?
What are you trying to say?
ठीक है सर, something left to be untold. You want to say something?
कैसा experience रहा विक्रम के साथ काम करने का और क्या सीखा है ना?
I'm still so new to acting and it's only my second experience. You know, I've been very blessed to have two amazing directors. I think my favorite two directors in India, really. Worked with them in my first two films and it was a completely different experience from Mirza. You know, we shot a lot very quickly. You know, we tried to keep everything very tight and the crew worked extremely hard in very challenging conditions. Never easy to shoot an action film in Bombay, especially in the summer. And you know, I think everybody's worked really hard. And I think you know, we've made the film with a lot of honesty and passion. And I hope people like the film. I can't wait to see the film.
Thank you so much.
Become your experience working with
Harshwardhan. Dono has been terrific. I mean, he's such a passionate actor. He's such a passionate person, and he really sort of gets into the film and all kinds of stuff. So I've had a great time. I'm very excited about the film. I think it's turned out really well. Not just Harsh, but the entire cast, the entire crew, did a phenomenal job. So yeah, one of the films. ये भी हम लोग करते रहेंगे.
करते रहेंगे.
मैंने आपसे ने बात जो.
But I think I've only worked on one film before this, and the crew on this film was honestly like, to make this film possible with the limitations that we had, they have really outdone themselves.
Like we're talking about the big secret.
Yeah.
I forgot. And the Mubarak release on complete.
Yeah, yeah, really looking forward to that. The trailer's got a really good response, and you know, whenever Dad and Anis pass me to a film together, it's always like a complete family entertainer. And to see him with Arjun, I think it's just looking really exciting.